For Gio Gonzalez, it seems his short-lived time in pinstripes may be coming to a close. The Yankees signed the free agent starting pitcher in March to a minor league deal in an effort to bolster their pitching staff, something important to do in light of Luis Severino's injury during spring training. However, Gonzalez hasn't made his way to the majors quite yet and is currently struggling in the minors with a 6.00 ERA. In a last-ditch effort to make his way back to the big leagues, the southpaw has now exercised his opt-out clause with the team, giving New York 48 hours to either bring him up to the majors or release him. For Yankees fans, this situation has to be immensely disappointing. Gonzalez pitched well in 2018 and was supposed to be the quality veteran that could come in and add depth to the roster. Now, it seems like Gonzalez won't even reach the majors with the Yanks, and for a team plagued by injuries that could use a dependable veteran starter, Gonzalez's failure has to hurt even more. It's still up in the air if Gio Gonzalez will stick with Yankees, but it's fair to say he's preparing himself for imminent free agency with representation that he feels better about. Andy Martino, at Martinonic, April 19, 2019. This seems like it could be a very disappointing end to what seemed so promising just a month ago. The Yankees could use a pitcher like Gonzalez right now, regardless of his struggles, but if the team just can't find a spot for him in the majors, then it's for the best to let Gonzalez try to finish his career in the majors elsewhere rather than wasting his time in the minors. Let's block ads. Why?